I came here in Atlantic Canada in 2019 from India, and at that time I was not very much aware about this Atlantic Canada, the opportunities about this. So I started my first job with Dalhousie University as a sessional instructor, and after that I worked with Green Technology as a data scientist. And at that time I realized there are a lot of opportunities in the AI sector in the Atlantic Canada. So during my whole journey till this Green Technologies, I became proficient in Python, had a chance to explore various algorithms, machine learning, deep learning algorithms, which made me a very fit for this algorithm specialist role in DeepSense. My job is to provide the support to the researchers who are working with DeepSense. So for that, I need to keep myself updated every time with the latest tools, with the latest algorithms, softwares, what the companies are doing, what they are building, what kind of AI models they are working on, what kind of data set, what are the various challenges they are facing. Overall, it is a very exciting role, which is full of new ideas and learning. DeepSense, where the mission is to support the ocean sector basically by doing the AI projects in collaboration with the academic researchers and the industry partners. And the goal is to generate the new generation data scientists who can understand the value and the potential of the ocean data so that they can provide the useful insight and pattern from that data. The artificial or the machine learning modeling, it starts with the data cleaning. So if they have some knowledge about the data, they have some skills about, suppose, the spreadsheets or the Excel, they know how to work in that, how to clean the data. They can easily do that part. It is very important to understand the data first before actually going into machine learning or deep learning or AI problem. These skills, the data analytical skills, visualization, programming skills, if they have, they can fit in any sector. There are a lot of opportunities there. There are a lot of opportunities in the ocean sector, a lot of scope in research in the ocean sector. So there are various ocean-related industries, transportation, shipping, fishing industry, aquaculture. Now the companies are collecting data with the sensors. They are using the satellite data. And with the help of that satellite data, they can track any activity in the ocean. And that data, it is now, it would be helpful in identifying the illegal fishing. It is helpful in predicting the extreme weather conditions. So in many areas, everybody is using the AI. So they need people who can find the patterns from there, who can find the insights from the data and provide a better decision making. So if the students are having these kind of skills, they can fit themselves in anywhere in this competitive market.